Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
On this occasion, I would like to extend my sincere thanks to our chief guest, Mr. Philip Farhan, ambassador of the UK to the UAE, for gracing us with his much valued presence. Thank you, sir. We're delighted to have you here. I would also like to thank Ms. Besma Al-Junaibi, Deputy Director General of Al-Nahda, and Mr. Saeed Al-Junaibi, Director General of Al-Nahda, for their help in keeping the ADMUN community alive. Of course, special thanks go to Abu Dhabi University for allowing us to host this event, and thank you to the executive team who has merged with our staff to ensure we are in safe hands for these 3 days. Welcome, one and all. My fellow delegates, chairs, home governments, DAs, and IPDs, together you represent this model United Nations exactly as it should be. People of different origins and cultures coming together to find solutions to the world's problems through healthy debates and a constructive exchange of ideas, but most importantly, through mutual respect. With this experience, I hope you will be prepared to face the real world. The lessons you have learned and the open-mindedness you will, I hope, have acquired may one day come in handy when you're proclaiming for change as real ambassadors for your respective countries. All of you here present are the future leaders of the world, and the generations to come are counting on you to make this world a better place.